so.
Here comes the sun. Doobie doobah.
We finally get a Megumi.
Bro, if Megumi. Right, Megumi.
Or Fushiguro.
Megumi. I like Megumi. I'm not recording the camera.
I like Megumi.
Fushiguro, my boy, I like you.
But turn
this
up.
Is your last fucking chance.
To turn up.
To do something. You haven't won a single fight?
Nobara did more than him.
Yes! That's no, you know, insult whatsoever. I'm just saying, for the guy that everyone's like, this guy has potential. He hasn't won a single fucking fight.
Sukuna says he has potential.
Sukuna was like, hey, I'm actually gonna like chill out and like fight him when he's at his most powerful. Well, you're gonna wait fucking ages, mate, because he's nowhere near being the most powerful.
No.
The most he's done is summon an elephant.
That was...
In all seriousness, his highlight is the fact that he can get swords from the shadows, yes. Right? That's dope. But he still haven't won a single fight. First fight he ever did, yeah. Episode 1.
He got bodied.
He's like, Itadori, without any curse energy, did more.
Yo.
Second fight, special great, we lost a dog.
No. But he's now transformed into the black dog, so black and white dog, kind of cool. Yeah.
Who has the black dog defeated?
I'll
tell you, no one. Third fight was Sukuna. Yeah, we don't. Okay, fair. We're not expecting you to beat Sukuna.
Yeah.
Not even a special grade, but especially you didn't even try.
Yeah.
And then after that, it was the school event, right?
The Groot.
Yeah. When then he was like low-key on par, only for us to then realize 3 episodes later, Fushiguro's like, oh, this guy actually wasn't taking me seriously at all.
Yeah, bro.
And now here you are. And I loved, and the fact is, I still love the character.
Yes.
I still want him to do well.
Hopefully. Because, you know, his sister's involved.
And yeah. I think that's the point of it, right?
Like, Itadori's not even like...
If Itadori has to save Fushiguro once again, I think I will lose hope.
Yeah.
I think I will lose hope.
There's no potential.
I'm like, Fushiguro, Sukuna's fucking blind, mate. Yeah. This is Jujutsu Kaisen. Episode 23. Second to last episode. We're going to finish up today for us. The show has been amazing.
Yeah.
It's been incredibly hype. It's like the most surprising part of it. It's been funny.
Yeah.
Like Jujutsu Kaisen is just funny, bro.
We love it.
I'm very excited to see where this all ends up. I do think it's gonna be like an episode and a half of this fight, and then like they're gonna wrap things up.
Yeah, for the next season.
Season, right. After this, we are gonna watch the movie. I'm gonna repeat this next episode, but we are watching the movie afterwards as well, so don't worry. Patreon fully uncut reactions, fully uncut, unfiltered, uncensored. The movie reaction is gonna be on Patreon as well. Most like, yeah, definitely by the time you're watching this, it's gonna be fully uncut, unfiltered, uncensored. Press. Kelvin lifts. Fushiguro, you better do something. Lego! Oh yeah, there's another special curse showed up.
Was it plumes?
Oh my fuck.
Yep, Itadori's doing the same thing.
Yep. Oh wait, they said Fushiguro handles one, and then the others handle the other one. That makes sense. Mate, Itadori powered up so much in one season, it's phenomenal.
No, he powered up, yeah. He got training from...
Todo in about 20 minutes.
Yeah, and Gojo.
Ugh! Bro!
Bro, I want to get punched by him.
He's using like blood curse or something. Oh, and this when Fingy comes in with a hammer. No, never mind. Oh,
he don't need no help.
I love this show, bro. This show is so good. I was going to say toxic. Acid poison.
Did you say this is a first grade or a special grade?
Special grade, I think.
Oh, because he can talk. Okay. Whack-a-mole. Easy.
There it is. Oh, yeah, I see that. Oh, the nails.
Bro, whack-a-mole.
That's a lot of whacking them all. Remember last time she was like, oh my god, bro! Remember last time she was like, she brought more nails. Oh! Yes! Yes, Fushiguro!
You do, son!
He's got the black sword!
You know, this is, it reminds me of Diglett from Pokemon, if you know.
Hey, it's Whack-a-Mole! Oh yes, that's what the rule was. Yeah. Itadori takes one of them.
The stronger one.
I'm not gonna lie, does that prove Itadori is the strongest out of three right now?
Yeah. 100%. Oh.
He's very analytical. He like, not analytical, but he thinks. No, I don't say we're lucky.
Yeah. No, you're not going to do it quickly.
The real problem comes afterwards. The thing that Itadori's fighting, right? Oh, bro, no. Dude, her arm. Oh my gosh.
Yes,
she's so confident. I love that. Yeah, no. Because like she might be honestly out of like shonens.
Yeah.
Like a very strong female protagonist.
Yeah.
It's a third one. It's my older brother. Shit.
It's like you know Panda has those three hearts kind of thing.
Except in this case it's just three different. Oh.
Really? Going with him.
Outside of the main, right?
Yeah, that guy looked buff. He's saying, go to the harder one. I'm gonna stay here and just whack him off.
Here it is. Oh wait, is that the...
Oh yeah! No, I don't know.
No, it's different, it's different. No. Come on, stab him!
Oi!
Dodge that shit.
He got some... He's mobile. Nah.
No, it's not, but he looks very
sick,
similar.
Yeah.
Jojo?
Who are you? Another Sanji.
Yeah, that's a Sanji, actually.
He's a simp.
Oh, was it to separate them?
Yeah.
No, it was, I bet it was to, like, separate them. We're on the same errand. This is the crazy thing. You can't figure out who they are because they talk.
If they look like human.
Fushiguro, yes. Take care of these moles.
Okay, I see you.
Everything we spoke about at the beginning, you've kind of proven us wrong, and I love it.
You need to find the cause. I don't think it's the last one.
No, it's like the heart, right?
You're underestimating.
Welcome all, it's begun. You can't. Yeah, the black wolf!
He looks so dumb. He looks like a werewolf.
Right?
I'm really sorry, but no.
Nah, bro, something's up.
The eyelashes. So HD.
So beautiful. That's an anus.
Yeah.
That's a real thing.
Please tell me he has the strongest.
Should try too hard. Yeah, he's overthinking it.
Yeah.
Right, so this is the thing we've been building up for an episode.
Yeah.
And in June, Sukuna came.
Oh!
A rematch! Bro, another finger! This is, when I say rematch, because he looks so familiar to the one we battled in episode 5.
Yeah.
And that will make this, alright, so remember the last episode, I don't remember this, we spoke about the idea of like, we saw them lose to Special Grade in episode 5. He's basically, by the looks of it, about to fight the same thing.
Yeah.
So this will be a good showing of like, how much strong have you got?
Oh, let's go.
Dude.
Come on, redemption, basically.
I can't figure out if Fushiguro isn't scared of he's like panicking or...
I don't know, to be honest.
He's thinking a lot.
Yeah, he's overthinking. But I think he's got this.
I'm waiting for the Gojo bit, because there's something that's been bugging me a lot. When Gojo shows up, you know what I mean.
Oh, his eyes?
Yeah, his eyes. It's really been bugging me ever since we saw it.
Oh, wow.
There.
Oh, yeah, it's
was
one
half. Was that different, or was that the lighting?
I think it's lighting.
Okay.
I generally think it's lighting. Because if not, he'll just have one eye patch.
No, oh, but my theory based on that was, you know he has that eye patch?
Yeah.
I kept thinking of Kenpachi from Bleach.
Yeah.
I think Gojo's the most powerful, but he has a time limit.
Oh.
So I think the eye patch, if he takes it off, like let's say he, like his eyes were showing the whole time, I think there's like a 30 minute thing, and then he becomes weaker by the minute.
Maybe.
And I think that could be like a major thing down the line.
Let's hope the movie tells us more.
We got three fingers. Mm. He looks like from Avatar. Back in June.
Yeah, it looks the same, but it's different.
So he's stronger?
Bro!
His sword, oh my days, bro! Yeah, this one's stronger than that one, okay. Is he implying that ever since Sukuna came to be, these curses have been coming out more? Or they start making a move kind of thing?
Oh, he
New way!
He's...
Flashback.
Here we
finally,
go.
Finally, backstory.
Oh!
Oh, Gojo. Damn, that's sexy.
He looks so good.
I ain't gonna lie, bro. No. I'm not sexy. Ah.
Oh, this isn't... Okay.
Recent.
Yeah. Potential again. That word, bro.
I think he's got even more, maybe.
Yeah. Ooh. Do you think he's suppressing himself or something?
I think so, because we've seen it so many times when he's about to lose his shit.
Yeah. This is recent. Yeah.
Yeah, that's very good. That's a very good point, actually. Remember, he was the only one that just kind of went...
Yeah. He thinks of others first.
Maybe that's why this fight is so good because he's on his own.
Yeah.
It's just the way he approaches.
Yeah.
This fight is perfect for Oden. He's on his own.
Oh! So, is the time limit starting now?
Yeah, maybe my theory was wrong. You know, I'm sure. Damn! That's insulting to her!
Yeah.
That's the flick!
This is his realization.
Give it your best. Here we go. This is it. Be greedier.
Be, oh yeah.
Bro, I'll say it afterwards, but it's a really, I was editing and I realized something as well.
He's very selfless. Oh, wow.
His arms might have been ripped off or something.
No.
I was released. Okay, thank God. No, another one dead.
Yeah. Come on, man. Don't give up so easily as well.
Thank you. Thank you.
Oh!
He's scared. That he did it here when he was about to fight him, and he did it against Todo as well.
Yeah.
Oh, he's letting him. Bro, the screw.
He's letting it loose.
The screw.
Oh my gosh, come on.
His fucking screw's about to pop.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, stop thinking now, Finch.
Yeah, no, just
later
yeah.
on. I'm fucking ready, bro. I'm ready. He's losing
his crazy. Oh my.
The slightest trigger to change person.
Bro, he's.
Don't go distracted! Yes! This is literally everything I wanted from Seth. Chimera Shadow Garden.
Okay!
It's incomplete.
Yeah.
That's why he doesn't want to use it either.
Yeah.
Oh, the Froggo, Freddos!
Oh, yes! You're fine letting loose!
I needed.
Come on now! Dude, this is like some Genjutsu stuff. Oh!
This is literally what I needed from Fushiguro. He's adapting as he fights.
Yes, sir. Oh!
Did he just get shot?
Yeah, yeah. It.
Oh, it was a clone. New way! Two new ways.
Bro, he can. It's like can. So
it's
unlimited.
Like unlimited, and he doesn't have to use one at a time. Don't know why I keep doing this.
Yeah.
That's the attack that burned Ithori's arms off.
That's it. He's dead.
He's pulling the finger out. Oh. That thing. So you can definitely injure this.
Oh my god.
So this guy's weaker, obviously.
Well done. You proved us wrong.
This is literally. Yes! Bro, this is just all I needed.
Your time.
Just let the screws loose, my guy.
Finger, yes. Eat it.
No, bro, don't. He's gonna die. He's gonna die. Yes! Sukuna's excited for him! And he's dying on us. Okay.
No, it's okay.
I think that was...
Take a nap, bro. It's alright.
That might have been the most hype I've been. That was on levels with the Todo fight, easily. No, that's what I was going to say. When he was fighting Todo back in like episode 8, because I just edited it the other day.
He did a sign.
He was about to do it. And then Todo actually got excited and then they stopped.
Oh, he was a bully, wasn't he?
Yeah. This is number A. Sorry. Yeah. Letter A and letter B. He does look a bit younger. I like how he did that.
Bro.
Hey, it's old man!
Yeah. Oh, I'll say something after this.
Finding some Megumi, sister?
That's where the soft spot is.
She. So Megumi maybe had like a different side to him before the sister.
Is she older?
She seems younger. Forgive those bad people. Yeah, because good people keep giving a second chance. Whereas he was a...
Yeah.
Oh, right, so he hated her. Oh. Oh, what the f... This bitch. My father and sister
Oh, they're half. They're steps. She's older, okay.
Yeah, she's a big stepsis.
Yeah.
White head man. Gojo.
Oh!
Wow!
Oh.
Revenge against the clan, yeah. And that's what Gojo's all about. Mm-hmm. He's a mad scientist. Yeah. He looks like a student here.
Yeah.
So could he have? Does that mean Fushiguro started a bit late?
Yeah.
When it comes to
sorcery.
Sorcery. The test of courage, bro. That's when she got cursed, right? Mm. And then she got knocked out.
Okay.
Do you reckon this is when he decided to learn jujutsu? Oh man.
Damn.
That's just part of kindness.
She's kind of pretty, man. Bro. He has like a love-hate relationship with her.
But it's more hidden love.
Yeah. Yeah.
The denial of love, but he actually loved her like a sister, right?
Yeah. He's maturing.
So his entire life now as an adult, growing up, is for her. Wake up already, stupid sister. Yeah, so his entire thing of what he's fighting for now is his sister. Mm. So that's he learned jujutsu for her.
Yeah. Oh.
Dude, he's gonna fall asleep with a finger on him. That's so dangerous.
Yeah.
Like someone could just go fall asleep.
I feel like imagine like all the bad guys just appear.
Yeah, like around him, right? And he's gonna suddenly like take the finger from him.
Yeah, they are.
Oh, they're quite good.
He has potential.
Dude, and wait, because she now knows that they're after the fingers, doesn't she?
But where is Itadori?
He's fighting another one. Oh, wait, no, he jumped through, didn't he?
Yeah, so... Oh, no.
Yeah.
He's going for the finger, yeah.
So now they're all running to defend Fushiguro, by the looks of it. I'm a bit insecure about my back. Itadori comes in.
Mm. Oh.
Yeah, he's gonna see his back! Oh, bro!
Wait, what?
Even the other curse is scared. Now she's seen as well.
Oh!
That's not gonna end well.
Oh, damn. Oh, I love that.
Gets musty.
Yeah.
Bro technique.
Winking.
He's gonna have wings. Our blood.
That's dope.
Death by Wasp.
Okay.
He's like a wasp. End of the episode. Good ass episode.
Amazing.
Fushiguro did everything he was meant to.
Let's go.
I'm happy. I'm sad. I'm satisfied. Fushiguro backstory was quite cute.
Yeah, no. Oh.
Finally understanding, like, because he's such a. He's not a weird character. He's like, you would. He seems like a normal anime character.
Yes.
But it's actually much more to it.
Exactly, yeah.
But the whole thing about his sister, by the looks of it, he started, even though he has the oldest potential, he started jujutsu quite late.
Very, yeah.
Hence why maybe it took, even though this is his bloodline, he hasn't got here yet.
Damn, bro. But I'm finally happy, like, he got his moment.
Mm.
Now he's a finger. Now, okay, so next episode is literally going to be Itadori and Nobara finishing the other... Curse spirits and then done. See what happens. Do you think it's gonna be a cliffhanger or it's gonna be like a kind of chill ending?
I think it's gonna be a chill ending. I don't think they would leave a cliffhanger, bro. Like,
please do.
My guess is they'll keep fighting and then they'll get eventually near Fushiguro and he has a finger. This is, if I had to throw a guess, Itadori's gonna eat the finger.
Yeah, please.
And then, like, Sukuna hasn't showed up in a while.
Yeah.
So it would be pretty cool to see him pop out for the last episode. Yeah. So, like, they're fighting, and it's their Easter finger. Sukuna comes out, destroys them. But he's... going back to Fushiguro, he's the first one of the three to get domain expansion.
Yes, that's true.
Because Itadori hasn't got his. No. It's Sukuna's. But it's the fact it's incomplete. Maybe that's what he was like. He didn't want to use it.
Yeah, because he said it was ugly.
Yeah, he was like, it's incomplete. It's like, it's work. It's messy work. Yeah. Dude, Fushiguro.
Bro, we love it.
I'm just happy because every worry I had about my man, I now know what the potential is. So even if it takes a while for it to come out fully, I'm like, okay, I'm cool. I'm chill with it. One episode left. We're going to see you guys there. Episode 24. Don't miss it. Press, comment, list, page for the reaction. So yeah, bye.